think you are.
Are you trying to figure out a bathwater? She's mad. And she's mocking me now, too. Watching my finches take a bath in it, and she started fluffing her feathers up and making a bunch of screeching noise, and she fluffing, and I put that water in there, and now she's like, okay, I'm not doing that. I've been spraying her, but it's not fun getting sprayed. I don't think it's very nice. So I'm wanting her to start doing it in her little tub. Kind of natural. She sees Bonnie. She don't like Clyde. She likes Bonnie. Come on. Do it. I don't know if y'all can hear it or not, but the babies are hollering. And it sounds like we have three today. Yep, we do. I think we have three eggs today. I don't really want to mess with them now because they might be more protective now that they're hatched than when they were just eggs. But I really need to get in there and see. Like, maybe put my camera up there, video, and see how many I see. Oh, Bonnie, you want out, don't you? Oh, she's patting her nose. like she's never got to actually bathe in some water. There, good job. Going to town now. Oh, she's done. Good job, Umi. Good job. I'm gonna have to get another Tupperware bowl. Okay, we're getting off here now. Bonnie's scrapping at me at the corner because she wants out. She keeps standing there looking at me. So, thanks for watching.